Dare I ask?
I'm looking for a girl. She worked at the match factory. Enola Holmes.
She's a detective.
Looks like she'd blow over in the wind.
She discovered something that powerful people want to hide, and it's deadly.
Sherlock, why are you here? Is it my case or your own?
Both. Seems our cases are connected.
The game has found its feet again.
Extortion, blackmail, corruption.
I fear she's tangled with the wrong people.
Posh girls like you don't belong in this fight.
Posh or not, one thing I am good at is fighting.
Chance calls in trouble, doesn't she?
Don't be so desperate to prove yourself, Enola.
But it's important. I know what that's like to feel alone, to be ignored. No one else cares for these girls. But I think I've made things worse.
Nonsense. Find your allies. Work with them, and you will become more of who you are.
Stop that!
You could be magnificent.
I need your help. Be my girl. Well, don't make me repeat it. May I come in?
Everyone here is playing a part.
X marks the spot.
Testing each other. Ah! Well, that's just rude.
Shouldn't you be in finishing school?
Oh! I wonder who taught you to fight like that. Another thing our mother has to answer for.